first thing that I'm gonna say to you on the day you graduate when you are 8th grade. You are excellent.
The mission of our school is we're here to prepare all of our students to be successful in college. We believe very deeply that all of our students are able to be successful and want to be successful and can achieve at the very highest levels, same as any kid in any school in the entire state. We believe very deeply that our most important partners are our families that we serve, and we believe that our students are able to succeed at the very, very highest levels.
So at Veritas Prep Holyoke, we run a co-teaching model. And the co-teaching model is where we have two primary teachers in each homeroom. And one of the teachers teaches math and science. The other teaches English language arts and social studies. And we run this model because it allows for kids to feel like they get more support. It allows for our teachers to really focus on the needs and the supports and teaching a core group of students, which then helps them to feel both more supported as well as allow our teachers to get to know them on a deeper level to ultimately help them get where they need to be.
My favorite subject is ELA because I love writing and we do annotations and I love reading and then doing the annotations. I feel I've grown in like knowing my math because math was really hard for me in fourth grade since I'm from Puerto Rico and that I didn't really know how to spell them all right. So now I'm improving it here because like the teachers every time they circle the words that are wrong. I would recommend Veritas to other students. We use this app called Extra Math and it really helped me like with multiplication, and that's why I mastered that multiplication.
Anything out over 7 times 5.
Students, when they come in, know what they can expect out of a day at Veritas Prep Holyoke. They get to know their teachers on a deeper level, and I think that it like reduces anxiety for them knowing that their teachers know and care about them on a deeper level. There are not many surprises in the day. They know exactly what to expect out of the two teachers, and we try to keep that consistency for them.
We want to make sure that our students work with urgency, and we want to make sure that we are utilizing each and every minute of class time to work on our skills, to better develop our skills. Encourage families to come in at any point in time, to come in and tour the school and really see what we're doing here.
La ha impactado, como uno dice, en el motivo, motivándola, como uno dice, a estudiar más todavía, a, como uno dice, a aprender más, a desarrollarse en lectura, en escritura. Hasta ahora, como uno dice, ya va bien.
I think there's been a great growth since he's been here with learning. He had a really hard time with reading, and I've seen his reading level from last year to this year grow greatly.
I think the school has helped me grow a lot because they're teaching me a lot of stuff that I've never known before, and most of my grades are going real up, from like C's and B's to A's and B's.
In tutoring, students are always focused. They have the ability to either work on science, math, ELA, or history. And they do get pretty excited about that because number one, they're able to make up work that they haven't finished. But also, if they are struggling in something, they get to have that one-on-one attention from the teacher that they may not always get if we're in the middle of normal instruction. So I think the students have done awesome. I think they also respond well to having that block, and they know when tutoring's coming. They're like, you know what, I can finish this during tutoring, so.
The curriculum is constantly being tweaked. Like, every week we'll come and we'll make changes based on what the kids are struggling with and based on things that are working in certain classrooms compared to other classrooms. So a lot of that is kind of ever-changing, which is cool as well because, you know, we have, say, 3 minutes to do the do now. So that task is, like, planned for 3 minutes of time where the kids work by themselves. So it kind of has helped us to all get into a routine of how to use the timer appropriately and how to keep the lesson moving in a fast-paced way to meet all the needs of all the different learners that we have in the classrooms.
I would absolutely recommend Veritas Prep Holyoke to any parents that are considering enrolling their children in our school. We really do believe in high expectations, and we really do believe that all students want to succeed. And we have made it our mission and our work day to day to figure out how to best support your scholars. So if you're interested in, you know, a school that is working day in and day out, figuring out how to support them to reach their goals and to prepare for their future, this would be a great place to check out.